And now, one of the brightest rays in table tennis, Stanley Proffitt, English international and swathing cup player, left-hander but deadly right. He's at the far end, and he jumps in from a long-distance defensive to meet the attack of Norman Evans, probably the hardest forehand hitter in the game. And that's a point to Evans. Proffitt demonstrates the left-hand push shot and switches over to forehand in a thrilling rally. And another point to Evans. More backhand play while maneuvering for position. But Evans gradually forces his opponent into the blue. And the champion turns completely round for the next stroke. Watch it again in slow motion. Proffitt is now forced farther and farther away until he's about 20 feet from the table. But like a cat on hot bricks, he returns every ball with deadly accuracy. Now see what it's like to face a player of Proffitt's form. His position in the game is much more settled than that of the ball. And again, that marvellous long-distance play. A human jack-in-the-box is there every time. It isn't surprising that he's won practically every open tournament in the country during the past 10 years. Notice how deftly the champion changes the angle of his body to the table without signalling his intentions. With him, you never can tell. And he smashes home a corker to win.